word albahaca comes from Alta Baja California. That means north and south. Back when the Californias were one, they were designated as Alta and Baja. What we wanted to showcase to our guests is a experience of not only San Diego, but the old California coast and all the produce that we have available. When it comes to our menu, we use about 90% of our produce all local. That means that our produce doesn't go more than 90 miles away from the property. When it comes to our dairy, it also comes from California, as well as our oil that we use to cook and our extra virgin olive oil to finish our dishes. Our seafood, we buy directly with our local sources. That means that we work directly with our fishermen that are second and third generation fishmongers to assure that we have the freshest ingredients and the best of seafood what San Diego is giving us. Being in a hotel, we get a lot of people from outside. So they come to San Diego and they visit the zoo, they visit SeaWorld, Seaport Village, etc. So when they come back to the hotel, we don't want to stop that memory of San Diego. We wanted to continue and showcasing what San Diego is in the culinary world. She started kind of backwards when you normally open a restaurant, that you have a name and then you go from there. In this case, we had the menu, we had the idea and the concept. The name Albahaca actually started a month before we opened the restaurant. The concept started about 2 years ago. We knew that we wanted to open a restaurant, but we just didn't know exactly what we wanted. So we created a database of a lot of information, both good and bad feedback from our guests, to start in creating and develop a menu that represents not only us as a restaurant, but also what the guests want. So it was really fun to start in playing around with 2 years with those ingredients and see what the guests want. At the end, we created a menu really diverse that represents not only our produce, but also what the guests want. They wanted to have a lot of comfort food. They wanted to have seafood, meat, vegetarian, even vegan dishes. When it comes to our bar menu, we wanted to develop the same concept and the same idea as of our food menu. So we starting to creating memories and starting to creating stories in our mixology, where we add local ingredients to give that last finish touch to the cocktails. And then writing our wine menu, we realized that, you know, being in California, we are really lucky to have amazing wine, both north and south of California. So when you read the bar menu, it shows all the way from Sonoma to Napa to Paso Robles, all the way down to Baja. Main focus is to be a hotel inside a restaurant and not a restaurant inside a hotel. That is Albahaca.